Now we will study Yana Sandhi. First we will see the rule of Yana Sandhi. When Rasva E or Dirgha E is followed by any other vowel except E, then this E will be replaced by Halanta Y. Here example is Iti plus Api. Iti is ending in Rasva E. In front of that we have Api. So E is followed by A. This is not E. What do we want? E should not be followed by E only. Here we have A. So we will replace this E with Y. Y halanta will come here. Plus Api. There will be no change in this part, children. It will be as it is. Only we will replace E with Y halanta. Now Ta is halanta, Ya is halanta, they will combine and this A will join them. Answer will be Ityapi. We will see one more example. Karomi plus Aham. Karomi is ending in Rasva E. In front of that we have Aham. So we have A in front of E. The rule is we don't want E is followed by E. So we don't have E here. E is followed by A. So what we will do? We will replace this E with Y halanta. Since Karom is halanta, Y is halanta, both of them will join here. A will join here. This will be complete. Plus hum, Karom mein hum will be the answer. Now children, we will see one more rule of Yana Sandhi. When Rasva U or Dirgha U is followed by any other vowel except U, then U will be replaced by Halanta V. Example is Khalu plus Etar. Khalu is ending in U. In front of that we have Etar. So we have A in front of U. What do we want? Any other vowel, but we don't want U again. So we have A. This is not U. So in front of U we have A. So this U will be replaced by Halanta V. Since we have taken U here, this will be Halanta. Now this U will be replaced by V Halanta. Now Etat will be as it is. This La Halanta and V Halanta will join. A will come here and Tat. Halvetat will be the answer. Now we will see one more example. Manu plus Antaram. Manu is ending in U. In front of U we have A. What do we want? We want any other vowel, but we don't want U here. We have A. So this U will be replaced by V. Mana is Halanta. V is Halanta. Na and V will join. A will make it complete. Nantaram, Manvantaram will be the answer.